expired since 2020 by 2 years, it can be towed even while it is parked. Do you understand that, right?
Okay. So, all we have to do for the registration is just...
You need to go to the DMV, okay? You need to pay for your registration.
Okay.
Do you need that renewed?
Do you need a driver's license to pay for the registration or no?
Do you need a driver's license? You have to prove that you're the registered owner of the car, so you may need an identification.
And she has one out of Santa Ana.
How much is it, like...
How much is the registration? I have no idea what the registration is.
But it's at the DMV? But I can't get it. She has to get it.
She has to. She's a registered owner. She's one of two registered owners.
Yeah, her mom makes the payments on it.
Okay, so the registration needs to get fixed. And three, like I told you earlier, having an open alcohol container inside your vehicle can be a citable or arrestable offense if you don't have any identification.
I have
ID. I never said that you didn't.
Oh, okay.
I'm just saying if you don't.
But as long, so, okay, because I honestly didn't understand it. So it is okay if I have it, if I have ID?
No,
he said he said he can arrest you if you have it and don't have ID.
That's what I just asked. Let me ask him. So if I have ID, it's fine that I have it. That's
no.
What I'm saying.
You no, can't you can't have an open container in the car.
Oh.
You can't have an open alcohol container in public.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't know this.
If you're transporting, like say from a residence to another residence, an open alcohol container needs to be out of the cab of your vehicle in the trunk.
So
and
you
that's
can't...
transporting from one place to another.
So
it's out of reach.
So you can't have open alcohol like outside?
Nope.
Like at a picnic?
Like walking around, no.
So if I had a bottle of wine at a picnic, I would get in trouble.
You can, yeah.
Oh, like, oh, because in Vegas, this is not Vegas. Like, in
nope,
Vegas, they let you.
California, that's Nevada.
Oh, wow.
Why don't you shut the hell up? This has nothing to do with Vegas. This is fake
no,
law
yeah,
I've
I'm
never
just...
heard of in my entire life.
Fake laws?
You've never lived here. You've never lived here.
I've seen people. So I used to see no glass bottles on the beach because people would take their alcohol to the beach all the time.
On the beach?
No glass bottles on the beach.
Oh, yeah, well,
there's
just.
No glass bottles on the beach. There's no alcohol allowed on the beach.
Oh, wow.
There's no smoking allowed on the beach.
Oh, wow. I didn't know that. You can't smoke on the beach.
Nope.
Oh, damn.
You can't vape on the beach either.
Oh, wow.
Okay,
it's pretty strict. I mean, I don't mind. I just didn't know that either. Like.
Okay, well, yeah. That's
California, yes. Especially this city, has rules.
Okay.
Yeah, Huntington Beach.
Know, yeah.
Okay. And this police department specifically enforces those rules heavily.
I wish the police department would enforce the rules of the person breaking the law and putting me in their virtual stuff at the Ralph's, which everyone's going to pretend like they don't know about. But the Ralph's store manager even said, that's the new America. But nobody got my consent to do that to me when I go inside of the Ralph's. And everyone's going to pretend like I don't know what I'm talking about. But everyone strictly enforces the laws, right? What about my laws to rightfully not partake in being bullied by their virtual crap, which, like I said, nobody knows about, ironically. But the Ralph's store owner, the Ralph's.
Are you talking about the self-checkout?
No, in the store. Like, I'm not gonna say.
What part of the store?
The entire store, the Ralph's store.
You talking about being reported?
No.
On video?
No, I'm not gonna say anything else.
No, she just.
I'm not. Leave me alone. I'm not gonna. But I know you know what I'm talking about.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Okay, well, the Ralph's store manager knew what I was talking
She's
about.
She's not right in the head.
Yes,
right.
I am. You're the one with bipolar. Why don't you be quiet? The Ralph's store manager even said, this is the new America.
That's your wife, you say?
Yeah.
How long have you been married?
It's because he's...
2009, February.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Okay. Like, I should be able to sue for that. I 100%
know that. Sure, you can do that civilly.
Yes, no worries.